July 5th, 2015, Women's Basketball Preliminary Round Group B Game 3 was held at Donggang College Gymnasium in Myanmar. The match was between the United States and Italy. The score at first quarter was very close, 21-21. However, the United States made 29 points at the second quarter, while Italy made just 19. Italy tried to narrow the score gap at the third and fourth quarter, but that was not easy. The United States made 13 points at third quarter and 18 points at fourth quarter. Ariel Powers and Erica McCall from the United States made the most points, each made 22. On the other hand, Deborah Carangelo from Italy made 21 points with 5 three-point shots, but her team did not reach the game. United States defeated Italy with a total score of 80-68 at home. Men's and women's are
and Singapore.
The final games were held at Guangzhou Women's University Gym in the morning and afternoon. Lots of players endeavor to achieve a good score at floor, pommel horse, parallel bars, and horizontal bars. For team final games, Belgium achieved the highest score in both men's subdivision 1, 2, and 3. Russian Federation made the highest score in women's subdivision 1 and 2. A player from New Zealand injured her ankle during the game and moved to doctor to check. Shooting games were also held today in Naju Jeollanam-do shooting range in the morning and afternoon. Men's and women's team qualification, trap team qualification, 10-meter air rifle qualification and final. 10-meter air rifle team qualification, women's 25-meter pistol qualification, women's 25 pistol team qualification, and women's trap semi-final, bronze medal match, and gold medal match were held. Bogunarova Gabriela from Czech achieved the highest score at women's 10-meter air rifle qualification. China achieved the highest score at women's 10-meter air rifle team qualification. Kazimaki from Iran achieved the gold medal for women's 10-meter air rifle.
همین مدال بود که تونستم هم تیمی هم انفرادی بگیریم. من که تونستم مدال طلا رو بگیرم، امیدوارم تونم توی المپیک هم شرکت کنم مدال بگیرم.
More games will be held in the afternoon and evening.